exits. Either find a safe area or go into one of the many evacuation shelters inside the facility. We would like to advise all surviving personnel once again, do not attempt to reach the exits. Either find a safe area or go into one of the many evacuation shelters inside the facility.
Thank you.